and welcome back to my channel. So today we decided to do a vlog. We are gonna go to baby to look for our baby girl's crib and maybe like a dresser. Y a ver qué más encontramos. We wanted to do a little vlog style for you guys today. If my video looks a little funky, I am recording it on my phone. But I'm so excited. We've gone one time just to like kind of see what Bye Bye Baby was about when we first found out we were pregnant. But now we definitely want to go and purchase some stuff. So hopefully we find what we like and we'll bring you guys along. Baby daddy. What are you buying your daughter today?
Well, vamos a ver qué hay en especial.
Yeah, right. There's like so many baby stuff. This is our second time here. And we don't even know where to start. Send us your recommendations. Look, so you can potty train her. Are we gonna get one of these? Pa cuando le cambie los pañales?
Me or you?
You. Oh. You're on diaper duty since you can't breastfeed. So we're gonna check out the cribs, a ver qué vemos.
Yeah.
Quiero una de estas. También me gusta esta paurita. It's so comfy. Ya ni puedo.
So which one are you gonna want, baby mama?
Pues, no sé. This one's cute. Y ocupo uno de estos.
Un manquito.
Yeah.
Short people problem.
No. I mean, this one's cute and like super girly,
but. Estoy blogueando.
But remember we liked one that it
didn't have the little bow.
I don't think it's this one.
¿Cuál
vas a comprar?
Aquí andamos.
Full mom and dad mode.
¿Quién iba a creer?
This one, what's like this one? It's super cute, look. ¿Para que cuides a la niña? This one's cute. And it's... Oh, it converts to a toddler bed. And a full-size bed.
A ver cómo.
I have a lot more here, a ver. Para que le des el biberón. What do you think? Or do you think a white one? Can you believe that's gonna be for your daughter? I'm gonna be like, go check on the baby. So I kind of like this one in the color. Why does my hand look weird? In that color, white. I'm going for the very princessy vibes. What do you think? It's cute. It's either this one or that other one. Cause I don't know. So I'm either between that other princessy one or this one. I really like this one. Let's check if they have more colors. This one just... So I think we're gonna go with like the second option, which was a tan one, but in the color white, if they have it available, so. So we ordered our crib. We went with the white princessy one. So I can't wait to see it now. This is what I dread. Stroller and car seat seeking, because it's so many options. I don't know, and I'm like out of breath already, and he is sleepy. Oh, I really, really want a bassinet.
even though they grow out of them super fast, but it's, you know, sometimes they come with like the whole set or the pieces, and I really want a bassinet. So we'll see. But I'm so excited we got our crib. But one tip, you guys, they are out of stock a lot. So this one's only gonna take about 4 to 5 weeks to get here. The other brown one that I showed you guys previously was gonna take 13. Like, baby girl was gonna be here by then. So I'm like, no. But we're gonna go ahead and pay and head out. Deuces.
So we are back home. We ended up ordering and paying for the crib in person. So that's gonna take a couple weeks for that to get here. But earlier today, we went to HomeGoods and I wanted to do a little mini haul for you guys since we took the stuff out off the car. So one of the first items, and then Bonita's here wanting to play, of course. Hi, mamas. Go get it. Okay, so one of the items that I got is actually this like vase container thing for the plant in my bedroom. I will go ahead and show you guys how it looks. If it looks good, I think it's kind of too big, but whatever. See, it has like a little dent or whatever. And it was only 30 bucks from HomeGoods. And then we'll see how that looks. If not, the plant was originally supposed to be for downstairs, which the gold perfectly goes. But I really like the greenery in our bedroom, so we might keep it there. Now, another thing that I bought was baby girl, her cute little pink hangers. We are starting to do the nursery soon, so I wanted to get some. I had seen some on Amazon. They had a lot of reviews. Some were good, not, and some were like they came broken. But I do feel like they were a little bit more expensive. These ones were just $7 for an 18 pack. So I didn't think it was that bad. It was actually pretty good. And then if you guys follow me on Instagram, then you guys saw that I organized or semi-organized my pantry. I don't even know how I got the energy to do that late at night. But I needed some baskets and I found three of them at HomeGoods. If I could take one out. They were $10 each, which is actually not bad because baskets are actually pretty pricey. And these ones are a decent size. They actually hopefully will fit in the shelf. I believe it would. And I love the black accent to it. So I'm really excited about that. And then we also got, well, I also got some candles. And let me show you because I actually had ran out and I had literally just told Peter like, oh, like I definitely need candles. Like I'm tired. I don't know why. Like I cannot live without candles. So I bought a couple. This one is Red Leaf Home and I love it. Home is my happy place. And yes, it is. And I love citrusy smells. So this one is like a, it's like very like orangey, lemony, super, super good. I really like it. And then let me show you guys the other one. It's hard to do it with one hand. And then this one. So this bigger one was $9.99. And then this one, oh, it's from the same company actually, Red Leaf Home. I didn't even pay attention to that. This one was $6.99 and it's Midnight Citrus also. Oh, and this one's Aromatherapy Stress Relief. I'm going to definitely put that in the bedroom so we can sleep comfortably. And this one, let me see. It literally smells the same. No wonder I like both of them. Let me see. Yes, it's literally the same smell. Which I don't mind. This one's gonna stay downstairs. This one's gonna go upstairs. And it's a hand poured candle coconut wax blend. So it's pretty good. It doesn't say specifically what like the scents, what scents it has, but it's Midnight Citrus. And I really, really like the scent. So I'm excited to use these. And that's it. I think that's all we bought. So let me go ahead and show you guys how this one is gonna look in our bedroom. So let's go. All right, so let's check if it's going to look good. I brought the candle.
gonna put this here for now. And let's see how this will look. Whoa, it's kind of heavy. Let's see. Whoa. Oh, that looks really good. I just need to take the tag off. See how nice that looks? That looks so good. I mean, it totally doesn't go with the color scheme here because my light up here is chrome and these are like silver. Whew, I'm out of breath, girl. But I really, really like it. Okay, I definitely need to get another plant up here. And then if I can find another one of these and I'll just spray paint it silver, that would be amazing. But I love it. So it's was a good $30 spent. And then this plant I got on Amazon, so I'll leave the link down below for you guys. But that one, that's the only one they had at HomeGoods. And you guys, let me put you on the HomeGoods in Granada Hills. It is amazing because there's another one closer to my home and it just definitely like, it doesn't have a lot of stuff. And the Granada Hills one, there was so many people there. And it was, like, a Friday at, like, 4 or 5 o'clock. But it was so packed. But look how cute. She's a cute. I love her. And here's a little bump date. I am 25 weeks. And this baby literally popped out of nowhere. Like, literally. My boobs are up here. And look at this belly. Like, it's so crazy. I feel like I have such chicken legs now that the belly is like out. Like, I feel like I look so unproportionate, but you know what? Whatever. My baby girl is doing fine. She's moving and grooving in there. So, as long as she's good, I'm good. And I love this and I love the stuff that I bought. And then I'm going to turn on this candle in just a second so I can de-stress and go to sleep comfortably. All right, ladies, so this is the end of today's vlog. Like, it was a very spontaneous vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Do not forget to like and subscribe. That really, really helps us out, and I really appreciate it. Share my pregnancy journey with whoever you feel like could learn from it or grow from it, or just in general, my videos. It is greatly appreciated. But thank you, girls, you bonitas, so much. I really, really appreciate it. So, bye.